The need for electric vehicles. I own a petrol car and it is cheaper compared to an electric car. I am getting higher range with my car. Then I can fill the fuel in just 2 minutes and it is also comfortable for my long drive. And there are various models are available in the market. And no need to worry about the battery status. So, why should I worry about an electric car? There are three things to consider before buying an electric car. The first one is air pollution. Second one is the type of fuel you are using. And the third one is the efficiency of your vehicle. So, when you drive your car, you will be emitting toxic gases into the atmosphere. So these gases are going to affect the human being. According to this report, WHO has set a target for the countries that they should maintain the air pollution within their level, that is actually 10 microgram per meter cube. And they have specified 10 to 12.1 as a good condition, and 12 to 35 is moderate, and for each and everything different settings are there. And if you see this data, most of the countries are already in unhealthy state. This is unhealthy for active people. This is unhealthy for only sensitive people like asthma, heart patients. And we can see that some of the cities are already in very unhealthy state. So if we are not controlling the pollution at this level, after some time, all the cities will be in a very unhealthy state only. So why should we worry about air quality? Because we are breathing this polluted air, and this causes damage in our lungs and respiratory problems. It affects the brain development in children, and mostly asthma and heart patients are affected by this air pollution. And according to this WHO report, 93% of the children in the world are breathing polluted air. And we can see this is a common scenario nowadays, and child are affected by poor health conditions. More than 6 lakh children have died in 2016 due to this poor air. Vehicles were invented long back, but why do there is a sudden concern about pollution now? It is not a new thing. Air pollution was severe even in 1952. London suffered from smog for continuously 5 days. And more than 4,000 people died due to the smog, and many people were suffering from respiratory problems. So none of the objects were clear, and they were unable to breathe properly. In 1966 also, New York City faced this smog. So at that time, the government introduced many Clean Air Act, and they introduced norms for the industry so that they can reduce the air pollution. And at the same time, they encouraged the use of electric vehicles, but battery technology was not up to date at that time, so that electric vehicles didn't gain momentum. So the reason behind all these things is mainly urbanization. That is, the people from villages, they gradually shifted to cities for a better life. That led to the more number of industries, and the vehicle density increased in the city, which increased the pollution in the city. Then to accommodate more people, construction work increased, and to get raw materials, mining also increased. So all these things led to more air pollution. The second thing is we are using petrol or diesel or fossil fuel based sources for our vehicle. Actually, this source is depleting, and sooner we will not get any more oil for our vehicle. So it is high time we have to find an alternate fuel for our vehicle. And moreover, most of the countries are importing oil from only some portion of the countries in the world. So we are depending for oil from certain countries, and this increases the cost of the fuel. And nowadays we have seen that the petrol cost has increased to such an extent that is, it is difficult to maintain the vehicle. So in this case, finding a cheaper solution is the best thing. The other one is efficiency of the vehicle. So if an IC vehicle is in traffic jam, it will be consuming the fuel, and it will also emit toxic gases. So in this case, both these things is polluting the environment. So it's better to find an alternate vehicle which will not emit toxic gases. And these vehicles are only 22% efficient, whereas electric vehicles are nearly 4 times more efficient than the petrol or diesel vehicle. So these are the benefits of electric vehicle. They don't emit any toxic gases, though the electricity used for battery charging may be from a coal power plant, but as such the vehicle does not emit any toxic gas. And they have very less moving parts, so maintenance cost is also low, and they give a quieter operation. And in long run, if we calculate, your fuel cost will be for electric vehicle, it will be cheaper. So what we can do is either you can opt for cycling, or you can share a car with your friends, or use public transport. Apart from this, if you need a car, you can go for an electric car. So if you need more details, you can visit our website. And if you like the video, please subscribe and share the video. Thank you.